Ireland's tourism reputation precedes itself. So first-time visitors might think they know what to experience. Gape at the windswept coast of County Cork. Consider nature's power from the striking cliffs of Moher. And relish the mythical mountains, beaches, and lakes of the Ring of Kerry. Experience for yourself Celtic culture and mysticism. Despite common misconceptions, the iconic shamrock image is in fact not the national symbol of Ireland, nor is the phrase "the luck of the Irish" in any way a representative. Instead, Ireland has adopted the Celtic harp, claiming its place as the national symbol. The oldest known harp in existence is housed in Trinity College, Dublin. It dates back to at least 1300. Ireland is a snake-free island. Due to its isolation from the European mainland, Ireland lacks several species common elsewhere in Europe, such as moles, weasels, polecats, or roe deer. Hook Lighthouse is thought to be one of the oldest working lighthouses in Europe, or possibly the world. Located at Hook Head in County Wexford, the present structure was completed either in 1172 or 1245, although the first lighthouse on that spot dates back to the 5th century. The first 3 days of April are called the Irish Borrowed Days, and are associated with bad weather. This derives from an old legend where a mythical cow boasted about March being unable to kill her. The result was that March borrowed 3 days of terrible weather from April to try and finish the cow off. In the Irish tricolor flag created in 1848, there is symbolism behind each color as being that of green, representing the Gaelic tradition of Ireland, orange, representing the followers of William of Orange in Ireland, and white, representing the aspiration for peace between them. The construction of New Grange, arguably the world's oldest astronomical observatory, is a feat of precision engineering, made 5,000 years ago by Stone Age people. Yet their observatory marks the turning point of the solar year, and it was built 500 years before the pyramids and 1,000 years before the astronomical alignment at Stonehenge.